Yep, okay, cool. So, guys, I am going to be right back. I'm just going to go grab a drink, go to the toilet, do all my kind of stuff.
Cheeky boy has purchased a ton of rare candies, it seems.
Oh, has he got another purchase in?
Yep.
Yep, cheeky boy, thank you very much for picking up 64 rare candies. You need to do something with the name, Mo. Do something with the name.
Wait, what? I already
do something
did
with
earlier.
The name. But, yeah, but do another cheeky boy. He's got another purchase.
But I just did it.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
You weren't paying attention.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna idle here at the spawn for something for you guys to watch. I will be back in about 5 minutes. I'm just gonna go to the toilet and I will be back.
Mo will still be here. No, don't do that.
So have a fun time, guys.
All right, now it's time to talk about Hugh behind his back. So did you guys know that one time Yoshi?
Still hear you, by the way, Mo. They can't hear me, but I can. Hear you.
What's up? You're supposed to go toilet. Alright, so now that Hugh is gone, let's talk about him. Did you guys know that one time Yoshi to Mario drank water out of the toilet? That's right, your idol, Yoshi to Mario, was so thirsty that he couldn't go get some water at the gas station, so he took a cup and just dipped it air in the toilet and drank it, and it was great. Nah, I'm kidding. He did say that once, though, because he doesn't know how to speak properly, so he said, "I'm gonna go get a drink at the toilet." Or something like that. Except he meant to say that he was gonna go get a drink after using the toilet, but he said it weird. So there you go. The more you know. And did you guys also know that one time I don't know if he told you, but when he was in Orlando, we went out to go eat somewhere. I don't remember where. But I was literally, how am I AFK? Is it because I've been in this battle for that long? All right. So we were gonna go get some food, and we were walking outside of the apartment complex place I live, and there's this bar across, and I was literally watching him, and I swear the world just went in slow motion for like a second, and I'm like, Hugh, no! And as I say this, of course, he hits his freaking head against the pole, and it was painful apparently. And there you go. Hey, look, it's a guy with a pumpkin for a head. So yeah, I don't know. I actually literally just thought to myself, there's no way he's gonna hit that pole. And then, boom, his head just smacks against it, and that happens. There's actually so many people asking me how to apply for gym leaders. I can't stress enough that I've said it, how many times I've said how to do it, and apparently people still can't do it. I don't know, man. Seriously, you should be able to just log in, join the site, go to the application that you want to for what gym leader you want to be, hit the new thread button, it should say new thread, and you can post it there. Seriously. What are you even talking about, Jazzy Fizzle? I don't know, man. We're listening to some Kanye West right now. If you restart the server, a lot of lag will go away. Yeah, maybe we should do the restart right now. If we do it, let me just ask. We could do it right now. But obviously the server would go down for a few minutes and then you guys would be able to re-log. So we'll see. Let me know if I should do it right now or not in the chat, in either one. Unless it already happened. Someone said no more lag, no lag anymore, yay. Actually, I think mine did go down a little bit. It's still kind of... Yeah, it's still a little bit, but I think we can restart right now. Let me know, and then, yeah. Can I show the button? You know, I'm literally gonna put up a picture of just the button. I don't understand. I don't know, man. Maybe some people actually have troubles with this, but... Alright, so here we are. Let me finish this battle real quick. We're almost done, so let me finish this battle. So, two people said no, do restart, go away, go ahead. Alright, so I'm assuming, Mike, you can see that if you want to do it now. Some people are saying not right now. I'm assuming it's because those people are in battles, but the majority right now is saying to restart it if it will help out. So, yeah, if you want to go ahead and do it, then just announce it in the console or whatever. And yeah. Yeah, right now, if it's FPS lag, it's your own fault. If it's actually the server just taking long to do things... Like, say you drop an item, and then I try to pick it back up. You can see it takes a little while. That's actually the server there. Yeah, I didn't even pick it up. What happened there? There we go. Alright, so yeah, we can do a restart now here. I'm actually, if we're gonna do this right now, I'm just gonna take this moment. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna, how do I do this actually? Add window capture Chrome. There you go. So I'm on the website, you can see that. Let me move that to the bottom. Move it up. Move up. There we go. All right, so you can see this is the Pocket Pixel site. Go to forums if you're signed in. Here, you can see I'm signed in right now. Let me log out just to show this off. I think I have two accounts. So, all right, let's say I was making a brand new account. So I would register. If you are making your brand new account on this, you should already join by default. But if you're logging in with an old account, so let me log in into this. Let me log in with this one and show you guys. So there we go. I'm logged in. Let me actually leave the site so that I can show you how to do it. More. We just got a purchase, actually, so maybe if that restarts, it'll mess with that. I hope not, though. Okay, so I'm going to leave it just to show you. Got to put in your password to leave it. Just give me a sec. Okay, hit okay. There we go. Okay, so say you're logging in for the first time on Pocket Pixels. You're going to go ahead and log in, and you hit right here, join website. If you haven't done that, you won't be able to post. So you just hit join website, you put in these stupid... I can never read the second one, I swear. I think that's it. Join this website. And there we go, we should be joined now. So hit the forums, and now you can post anywhere in here. So scroll down, go to, let's say you want to be an electric gym leader. Hit that electric gym applications, and right here you see the new thread button. There it is, right there, new thread. You hit that, and should take you to this page. Subject, I want to be the gym leader. And then, you know, you put in your message. There is an application, obviously, so be sure to check that out. It is right here, must see.
All right, guys, if you want to apply, back.
Be sure to read all of this and use this format. It'll ask you everything that you need to put to apply. So there you go. I'm actually doing a tutorial right now for how to...
Oh.
Yeah.
I was just looking at the Skype chat. Are we doing a server restart now to fix up the lag?
Yeah, we're doing it now. The majority agreed to do a restart, so...
Okay, well, that sounds fine. Hold on.
I asked the chat and the majority said to just do it.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
The Lonely Island. Yeah, this is what you guys gotta get. You guys need this icon. Hold on. There you go.
Okay, we will do a restart right now, guys.
We're restarting, so guys, be sure to rejoin in a few secs. It'll take probably like a minute, and then you'll be able to rejoin the server, so. There you go. Humerl, you're forcing the save, man.
I am, just to be safe with everything. Okay, so I've, okay, yeah, guys, we are restarting. Make sure to rejoin. It won't be down for too long. And we'll take off that plugin that we don't need anymore, lower the cap to 275, and hopefully that's a fix up Chimeras. Chimeras? Yep. Some errors. Also, Bombzoid made another purchase. He bought a legendary bird, he bought Zapdos.
Yeah, I was hoping that doesn't affect his purchase since we just restarted, but I think he's probably already got it.
Yeah, no, I was gonna say, I did the, that was 3 minutes ago, so he definitely should have got it by now, and that's why I did the force save, just to make everyone's fine.
Okay. Alright, so there you go. I hope you guys can figure out how to go to the forums and post now. If you're still having troubles, I honestly don't know what to tell you, because it should be the same for everyone.
Yeah.
I should move the face cam to the upper right-hand corner so it's easier to see the inventory. I don't think the inventory is that big a deal, but I can move it. Let me see if it's back up yet. Yep, there we go.
It's back up already. 275, and I think the plugin is off.
Yeah, and everything is still the same level and everything. Yeah, you can't see my entire inventory, but you can see the this side of it, and you can see what item I have because you can see that. Maybe I'll move it in the next stream, but for now I'm gonna keep it.
Done all of that. If there were any errors with Pixelmon losing levels or losing any items or Pixelmon or anything like that, we do have a lost Pixelmon and a lost items section on the forum, so please do post over there and we will sort you out as quick as we can. But there shouldn't be, because I did the force save and then it saved again before the restart anyway, so it should be fine.
I mentioned in the in the video I made that the first time you try to log into any Pixelmon server, your game will crash. All you have to do is try to log in again and it'll work.
Yeah, that's every just, Pixelmon server. Yeah, by the way, like we're already back up. Has that. We're already back up at 205 players, so the restart was a good idea.
So yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I did bench.
So hopefully that's reduced some lag for you guys. If it's still lagging, then it might be a mix of the server and the computer. It's not gonna be completely lag free because Pixelmon is a very, very server intensive mod. We have got a really nice box, guys. So you know, you can see why, you know, we're getting lagged.
Yeah, and we've still got a really big amount of players, so.
We have done what we can.
So did we lower it now to 275, or is it
still? It is 275, yes. Okay. And the NCP cheat is off. Cool. Wait, right, well, hopefully that's better, guys. It's not off, it's removed, so that's all good. Anyway.
Oh, okay, so they just turned, NCP is gone now. Okay.
I thought
you meant that the notifications were back on or something.
No. The actual plugin is gone.
You can keep your items if you ever do die. Your items are kept.
Yes, they are.
And I think PvP is turned off anyway, so.
It is.
You should be fine. So the only, like, survival aspect is hunger. And we have pretty much free steak that you can buy, so you can keep your hunger up all the time.
Yep. That's how we do it.
What's the music? Yo, how do you do that thing where you can put what song is playing?
I'll tell you what, let me do that. Because I've got Spotify on it. My friend custom coded me something, but then it stopped working as Twitch update, as XSplit updated, and I haven't asked him for one again. But,
yeah, I think I can do it. I think I know how to do it, at least on iTunes. Should be easy.
Just get a screen region, that's all I do.
Yeah. iTunes. There it is. I have to... Subregion?
Oh, let me see what I can do here for you guys.
Wait, subregion. Select region. There we go. Oh, wait, guys, I got it. Hold on. And there we go. I think that should be fine. Edit. There you go. Now you can see the song in the top right corner. You should be able to see that fine. Property, select region. Let me lower this. Okay.
Hold on, guys. I'm just resizing this all, getting fancy up on my stream. Oh, damn.
There you go. Now you should see the song there. Actually, how's that going to work if it's bigger?
Okay, cool.
Well, there's the song. Oh god, I just moved this on accident. No! I just moved this on accident. Oh no. Oh god, I'm moving everything on accident now. Minecraft. Ah! Turn this off. There we go. That should be fine. Yeah, I should be fine. Whatever. So there you go. Alright. Can you catch new teammates at least, please? Yeah, I haven't found anything that I want to catch yet. I found a Growlithe and it just didn't work, so. Let me go try now.
Okay, let me just see if the lag's better for people.
Here, let me go to where
okay,
you are.
Okay, perfect. People are saying yes. If you're saying no, then that might be either your computer or your internet as well, because, yes by far.
Hugh, where are you?
I don't know, I just walked into the
room. I just tried TPing to you and I found a million Steves. Maybe everyone looks like Steve for me right now.
Yeah, maybe, because...
Yep, everyone looks like Steve for me right now. I don't know why. Nope, this guy doesn't. Wait.
Oh, duo, I'm gonna fight this.
Can you...
Oh, yeah, dude, the lag's a lot better when I'm fighting Pokemon. Yeah, I can see that.
Brilliant. I don't know if all of these people actually look like Steve or not because... Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, all of our heads in this spawn is brilliant. Look like
dude,
Steve.
our limit right now is 275 online. We're at 270 and the lag is much better.
Okay, sweet.
So we have our limits there. We know what we're doing and we don't have to worry about that anymore. Thank you very much again to EVM101 for purchasing something else on the server. He got 64 rare candies. Very, very nice.
Sweet.
Thank you much for that. And yeah, guys, if you want to purchase anything, you can play Pixelmon for free on our server. You can do everything for free and have an amazing time. But if you really enjoy it, you want to help out us here at the island, technically at the island and Pocket Pixel staff, help us improve stuff and get some amazing items and Pokemon and everything, then
everything.
You can go to our website, Pocket Everything. You can go to our website, pocketpixels.net. Sign up on there for the forums and everything anyway. And we've got a store on there where you can buy serious amounts of stuff. There's literally a really, really wide range of prices. So no matter what your price range is, if you do want to buy something, there's something for you. So hope you guys enjoy that.
I keep moving this.
The quality
on
my stream is pretty low. I know, this is the best I can stream at. It's not as bad as it used to be, so it's okay. Plus my new computer means there's no lag on my side. So yeah, it's just how I stream. There's nothing I can do about that.
Should be fine. Alright, anyway.
I'm too great.
Okay, I'm gonna keep playing now again then. I'm gonna TP to you then.
Okay, cool. I'm calling in about.
Humu. Hey, look at that Bailey. Twerkarita.
Oh, yeah.
Your name doesn't make sense anymore. Yeah, you look like Steve to me. Everyone looks like Steve. Maybe I should try and relog? Let me see.
Yeah, I'd give it a relog. Okay, I'm gonna use synthesis. And this. Yeah, there may be one Pokemon lost there I've seen. If anyone else has lost Pokemon, then please do post on the forum about it and we'll sort you out as soon as we can.
Are we maxed right now? I think we're maxed, right?
Let me see. We are maxed aside from one player.
Nice.
So guys, that's the other thing, a really nice feature we've got with ranks now. If you, if the server is full at a time and you've got a rank and you want to join, getting a rank will allow you to kick someone else out, kind of like the Hive works with lobbies and stuff like that, who hasn't got a rank. To get in, so you can always get a place on the server if you have a rank, which is a really nice feature.
Does the island ever max out?
Yeah, we max out a lot actually.
Is that how it works too?
We haven't got that on right now, we're installing it soon.
Oh, okay.
We do need to get that on.
So how is it when it's full you just can't join?
You can join the lobby, but you can't join factions right now, which is what we're fixing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Call Bayleaf my Leaf Cyrus, says someone.
My Leaf Cyrus. Oh my.
You gotta rename it, dude. You gotta do it now.
I will after this battle. I'm renaming it after this battle.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna go level up Kaizar a little bit more. If I'm a gym leader, do I have to come on when needed? If you want to become a gym leader, all the rules and stuff. Seriously, guys, all you have to do is read the post. Like, there is an application. Same thing for how to install the game. Just be sure to read through all of it. Hugh was actually really descriptive with it, so. All you have to do is actually just be patient and read through it.
Oh, wow, Alvin has beaten the third gym. I believe that is the first beat of the third gym. Congratulations.
Who did it?
Alan Biddles.
Alan Biddles? Wait, let me see in the chat. All right. Alan Biddles. I guess it's like Blitz, but I don't
know.
Yeah, misspelled.
I always make that mistake. Yeah.
Alan Biddles, congratulations. First person to beat the third gym, I think.
I believe it is, yeah.
Can I just purchase a download from the main site of Minecraft and will it work? Well, you can buy Minecrafts from Minecraft.net, I think it is, right? And then after that, just go to Pocket Pixels. And once you have Minecraft bought, Pocket or Pixelmon is completely free and getting on the server is also free. As long as you have Minecraft. Huh? How do you join? Go to the website. The website is literally, it's linked down under the stream. It's linked in the top. That's how you join. Just go to the website. There's how to install it. There's everything. There's the IP. The IP is also right there. So if you want it, there it is.
Yep.
If you already have
this battle is taking so long. Oh my god. I mean, if I win this, like, I'm going to get a nice amount of EXP. Like, I might make it to 19.
You can use a potion, dude.
Yeah, I know. I will. It's just taking a while.
I can't find any Pokemon. Maybe later we'll up the spawn a little bit, but I think that
we
was fine earlier.
Yeah, we're gonna up the spawn when the server is off for a quick restart after the stream.
Yeah,
we have
2 minute
restart
though,
just like this one.
The one for now was just to clear lag. That one, since it's like a minor thing, we'll do that later.
Oh, we're doing what, sorry?
Like, yeah, we'll restart for that later, after the stream, I mean.
Oh, right, yeah.
But the one we did right now, it seems to have really helped out a lot of people, so. Lag is less, but still hard to deal with. Yes, keep inventory is on. You can just go and kill yourself and test it. This server is for premium users? What?
Oh, we got another purchase. Thank you very much to Kevon Zone for picking up Youngster Rank. Very nice.
What was his name?
What?
What's the username, Hugh?
Kevon Zone. Like Kevon.
Kevon Zone, welcome to the zone of being a youngster. It's the best zone of them all. Be sure not to get too zoned off, or you might just die.
Oh, damn, I see what you did there. Oh, baby.
I do a great one for all of them.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, okay, when I beat this battle, it'll be great, but oh my god.
I'm battling a Geodude now.
Nice, what level?
19? I'm level at 14, though, so I don't know. I think I can beat it, though. It's a Geodude after all. Just don't one-shot me, I swear.
Wow, this is intense.
I believe the first gym should be open. What are signs? What is that? Sometimes I get some people that message me on the chat and it says sign. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Is the server is the latest version of Pixelmon, whatever that might be.
2.5.
Oh my god, Bulbasaur is evolving!
Nice!
Dude, I had a dream that last night, Pixelmon updated, and then we just didn't even launch, because we
apparently
had to
someone believes I'm a bisexual.
Are you, though? You are a Yoshi.
No. Yeah. It is Yoshi.
Oh, I just realized iTunes isn't updating the song titles anymore. Why isn't it?
Oh, GG. GG.
Why isn't it? There it is.
I have no idea. Dude.
I think I just have to keep iTunes up and open. Sorry. Ah, my wrist hurts.
Oh my god, it's just like potion attack, potion attack, potion attack. It's using
what
rage
are you
right
battling?
Now. A Doduo, but it's like level 22, I'm 17.
Oh, alright guys, I'm gonna go battle something else. Why are you battling a Doduo as a grass type, man? Maybe you should just...
I know, it was just a Pokemon I saw, I was like, easy levels, let's go.
Easy levels, except it's gonna take me an hour. Yo, there's not yet a Pokemon League, Sonic Dude, but there will be one eventually. We have gym leaders for now. I think we have 3 gym leaders as of right now, and we're working on getting some more. As you guys obviously can be the gym leaders.
We're taking
so as you guys get
all the time,
Pokemon and all that, we'll be able to get more. Sorry, what was that?
Yeah, we're like accepting applications all the time. Fuck, it killed me. Shit, it was a rage. I lost all that XP. God damn it.
Alright, someone says you can't do slash spawn or slash kill.
We had a couple of people who said that the other time. Just relog, and it should work for you.
Alright.